And Taufour almost got through. Barrett tried to get it away. It's still live. And away it goes on the far side. And an easy try scored by Tamani Valu.
And they go long at line-out time. Over the top. Seen a few of those already this season. Mwanga.
Mwanga's second kick, and he has nailed it as well. Try scorer's Harmon gets it away. Jammed it behind. Oh, I tell you what, this is a good kick. Oh, yes.
Shabor Mwanga for McNichol offloads in the tackle. A little double Papa branches in on the left hand side. It's been a long and patient wait, 60 minutes.
Here is Mwanga.
As well, can you believe that? And here's an opportunity, and that's right.
Fires it wide, ball's been lost though by Carter. Scooped up by Mwanga. Chance maybe to break out here. Johnny trying to put it away, but Mwanga puts a beautiful pass up.
Opportunity lost forward, so Canterbury have the turnover. Mwanga realizes that there's no one home at the back, so turns them all around, and he's chasing after it too, Richie Mwanga. McKenzie, bit of a juggle under pressure. Mwanga. A bit of bull riding there. Comes through the middle, Richie Mwanga. And try scored.
So for the Crusaders to regain the lead in the game.
Over.
Well, it must have been a knock on. Now the stat through from Mwanga. No one home at the back. Earls after it. Gets the bounce. The Foreign Legion.
Drummond with a flat pass across.
Trading the defence, and now Mwanga drifting through the gap, pops it up to Franks.
Through quite nicely, this is the Mwanga break. He's been very good tonight, Richie Mwanga. Couldn't quite link up with Mooney.
This again, Mwanga. He scored tries this season, he's a mad ton in there.
Young Queensland Reds play. Little juggle there from Peter, but it's back to Richie Mwanga. It's been a juggling act all.
Feet, fast feet, nimble feet.
Here is Mwanga. And the first point for the Crusaders.
Boy, Mwanga's really beautifully. And on the inside, and it's the scrum half. Rich Drummond.
And it's an advantage as Reed gets it away. And they're going to score through Richie Mwanga. And it was all about this ground.
Murray and Anthony Watson coming quickly. One has gone behind. Picked up by Richie Mwanga. Sean O'Brien herded him across. That is an amazing defensive play.
Now for the Crusaders as Kieran Reed starts to steam forward. Mwanga. And slips the tackle to Richie Mwanga. Brilliant run into the 22.
But he made the break, so there's the inside pass from Reed. Beats two tacklers. Richie Mwanga puts on another step. And that was well over the advantage.
And it's good ball for Reed. Big dummy's throwing. And now another.
The Crusaders. And Mwanga. Tamani Valu crashes through the tackle.
Now Kruder drops a little kick in behind McKenzie. Mwanga, and it could go the other way here. Now a chance for Tamani.
Well finished from Harvey.
Gets it away. Mwanga.
Shove
jet,
but this guy, wow, what a break.
Well, he can play, he can certainly play, and he's been at his best tonight. This is great.
Ground on the near side.
Stay.
Oh, too easy.
Crusaders looking for the exit. Keeping ball in hand. Oh,
the dummy from Moonga. Look for support to dab over the top. Will he get a kind ball? Yes, he does. Has he got the legs? The legs are chasing him down.
Moonga.
And over the top. Finding the moment space and the ball.
But still, you've got to execute as it comes across to him here. He knows they're up quickly.
Coming as they look left, three. Transfer, it's good. That's too easy.
Great. First movement